have got to even a larger amount of time in the jet than have I. But yes, ranging from combat operations and counterinsurgency, counterterrorism, all the way through to the high order conflict against near peers, the U-2 is always going to be. T-38 is sort of our utility fielder. It's a very capable aircraft that simulates some of the speeds that we encounter in the